Yes, we're training. I'm getting them really fit for this. Right, Debbie, why don't you want to do the weather?
Sheila. Morning, Britain!
Right, we've got some really good people here. Look at this for an outfit. I think it's a tiger. But we've got to look at all 50. We've only got a few here. We will find the best 5 people in Britain to take over from me. There's a change in the weather coming over Britain at the moment. Warmer weather's coming in, but it hasn't reached all parts yet. Now, for those of you in North Scotland, the warm weather's come, but it's producing a lot of clouds, low clouds, drizzly rain as well, especially in the western parts. So the further east we go, you could get some sunshine. Again, in southern Scotland, the best of any sunshine, or any chance of sunshine today, is going to be on the eastern side. Further west we come, more in the way of clouds and bits of drizzly rain. Now, over to Northern Ireland here.
These are Fred's Fahrenheit 5. 5 people with the right stuff to bring the nation its weather.
You are the chosen few, selected from thousands, to uphold that sacred bond between a nation and its weather.
Chris, can you find...
Ross! Can you find Lansdowno, please? Lansdowno!
Ross, do you think the colour coordination is important to doing the weather?
Well, I would have thought so, so you look good for your audience.
I'm afraid you're wrong, Ross.
Who's not? What's your name?
Ross Lee from Carverley. Hello there.
Steady on, Ross. Steady on. Just take it down a couple of notches. How old are you?
19 years of age.
19. Turn around. Let's look at your back, jacket.
Oh, this is my dad.
This is your dad, is it?
Yeah.
Fine, yes. Good. What day will you be doing?
I'm actually doing Tuesday.
This is, okay, Ross, on Tuesday.
You don't look at a performance, do you? You know, you just...
Oh, yeah, but the world is a performance. In fact, it said Ross Evans on the film. I'm not happy about that. It's Ross Lee.
Ross Lee.
Right one here.
In a couple of days. Right, we've got another stand-in for Fred. Michael Graves on the show later on today, so if you're watching up in our green room, Michael, this could be a big new talent for Channel 4. His name is Ross Lee from Pudsey. You're 19, aren't you, Ross?
Yes, I'm 19 years of age.
And you're the only guy who turned up in fancy dress for the audition.
Yes, this is very true. You've got to, you know, make an impression, so I thought I did quite well.
You did. And we wish you well, and off you go. You've got 2 minutes to tell us the weather. Go.
Okay, here we go. Well, here I am in Scotland, standing on Fred's sacred weather map, loving every minute of it. And as you know, it's quite rainy at first, but they will dry out, leaving some quite clear spells, some dry periods, but evening, the showers will come down. As I move down to southern Scotland, the showers will probably reach Edinburgh, I'd say around, I don't know, 3 o'clock, so keep wrapped up. Now then, here we go. Whoa! Northern Ireland! Right! Here it's raining at the moment, but the wind will slowly blow them away, leaving some dry patches, but the showers still coming with those heavy clouds. Now then, as I come down to my hometown, Leeds, it's all right at the moment, pretty dry, but still those showers will come, sending a bit of drizzle, so just, you know, keep your hats on and you'll be fine. As I move down into the Midlands, it's all right at first, actually. There are quite a few bright spells. The sun is coming down, the clouds are breaking up, you are getting some rain. Now then, here in Wales, it's not bad at all, actually. In fact, you can go out, if you're sending any fan mail, send it now. If you send it later, the ink will run. Okay. Now then, as we move down to the southern east, South Anglia, it's all right at first, but it will get rainy. The winds are coming down. And here, as we come down to Cornwall, it's all right now, but it's going to get windy. Right, so basically, tomorrow the snow's going to come down on Scotland, sending some rain down, and I've enjoyed every minute of this, and now we're going back to Judy!
Well done, Ross. Well done. Not even a flop.
Not a flop. Nice line.
Yeah, remembered his geography.
He's a tough, like a young Jimmy Savile, I thought.
Yeah.
That's because he comes from the same part of Yorkshire.
Yeah. Did you enjoy it, Ross? Did you enjoy it? You're still there. Did you enjoy yourself? You can't hear me.
Did you enjoy yourself, Ross?
Are you talking to me?
Yes. Yes.
Ross, to me. Did you enjoy yourself?
I'm just wrapping up the audience. That's what I'm doing at the moment. I'm getting them going.
We thought you were great.
That's
well done.
Yes, yeah, come on.
Well done.
I wouldn't say he was big-headed.
He's great. He's a star. He's a natural.
He is a star indeed. Anyway, on with the show, because we've got lots to pack in before 10 past 12 today. Princess Diana.